Welcome back to Let's Play The Guild 2. Previously, we bombed this place, and now we're getting in a fight with the guards because we don't control them anymore, and all of our rogues are going to die. I don't know if he got his bomb off, though. That's unfortunate. He's sinking. Oh, he disappeared. Invisible baby! Invisible baby! He looks just like Captain Awesome. Except Captain Awesome didn't have an invisible baby. What? Go. You weren't even... Nobody told her... No. What? Oh, I should have just had her go by default. Come on. Oh, that sucks. It's probably the election.
Council members, let us now debate the wonderful... the following candidate...
Yeah, good.
The following persons are entitled...
Why do you feel you can... Because otherwise I will...
She's not even here, but they're...
Should I help?
I can't do anything. Nobody's entitled to vote. Because the one guy that could vote died, and the other person that could vote was brutally murdered. So... Where the fuck is she? Oh god, get in there! Oh no! I almost had her attack someone. Get... Oh. Okay. Well, that was useless. Let us simply vote. The winner by default is me. I guess I have to wait for more people to get office there. Oh well, we can get... finally, I made it! Again! Guildmaster. Ah. Alright, so those people are going to be... He's going to vote for one of those people, which I don't really care, except I can bribe them afterwards to get another vote. He abstained. I guess they picked one at random. Alright, this is Bengal Hair Awesome's second chance. Lots of people running this time. He's allowed to vote, and he hates me. He wants to vote for me! No, he doesn't want to vote for me. Yes. I'll compliment her. Beguile her. Yay! Finally! He's the executioner. Alright. Hopefully the beginning of a long and storied political career. Yeah, you need to get over here and apply for office again, and hopefully next time not be such a dipshit. And actually show up. Alright, we need to go glare at someone. That guy. Why aren't you glaring? Oh, he is glaring. Piercing gaze. That's right, he's beating him about the head. Karate chop his ass. Oh, it reduces his rhetoric. Well, that was fucking useless. Alright, so she has applied for that again. I hope we don't need him for the voting thing. But either way, his rhetoric skill will be quite bad. And you... I want you to apply for the next level. Dungeon Master. Get over in there, idiot. How are you guys doing? Yes, 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 lots and lots. Good, good, good. Alright, 5 grand. We need some more. Ooh, ooh, ooh! Our mine! Our mine! Our delicious, beloved... Oh my god! Buy a horse cart. No, we need it now. Look at that. Okay, we'll send you to Belly because we're gonna want the big load to go to the expensive marketplace. Emily wants to enter a mutual assistant pack. No, I'm done with those. I'm tired of those. My application, appointment. Okay, good.
Come
on. I'm happy for you. Hurry up and build me this horse. You're done with my horse. Alright, good. You get 2 guards. Take those somewhere awesome. Lie in. You better be.
I am the master.
You are the master. Alright, so... Spend some points on stealth there. For honor's sake! Martial arts. Man, you are horrible, horrible, horrible. We're gonna send... You both home to train. He needs to find himself a lady friend. So that he can continue on the family line. We'll take a look at his potential suitors. Best candidates. Ooh, we could marry into a different dynasty. Steal one of their... She's a scholar. Want. Go. No, what? He fell in love with one of my enemy's families. How very Shakespearean. I want you to train. Bullshit. Harry Mug ran out of beefs. Alright, well, he's running over that way. Holy crap. Where the fuck are you guys? Why do you always stop right outside of the farm? Like a bunch of base heads. He's gonna go sell 9 beer somewhere. Alright. You go to the Merry Mug. I don't remember if they needed fat or not. I think they did. Yes, they needed... No, they don't need it a lot. They just need some of it. We need fat and beets. Alright, fat beets. The wagon creaks towards the Merry Mug. Alright, you... Go get your persuade on. Go. Where'd she go? Where has she gone? Oh, damn it. I don't need you to be armed for this. I don't need you to change your faith. No. Keep... No. Oh, God. I lost her. I'm blind. I can't see anything. Where's the world gone? No, that's definitely not her. Is that her? That's her. You stop. 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 We want to court her.
Victory is ours.
Yes, okay. How old is she? I forgot. No, she went in the house.
For honor's sake.
Give it a go, mate. Alright, let's take a better look at her. She may not be the best. She's 30 years old. Bengal is 35. That's about right. Get in that house and get your court on. She's not a worker. She doesn't live in a worker's house. So we will be able to. She lives in a crappy house. Yeah, moldy and musty. That's no good at all. Go in. Oh wow, their house is all blown up. Is that her kid? Tiffany Chevalier. I can think of nothing but you. May I accompany you a ways? Come on. I would be most happy, sir. Good. Alright, cool. We started a courtship with her. Now we can... Oh god. You're out of money. Not anymore. We're filthy fucking rich. Okay, get back there.
No, robot, blade is sharp.
Quit talking about your blade. Beguile her. Charisma, damn it. Hemdibir. What do you desire? Beautiful, I desire your skin. She liked it. 29 lovely points. Okay, go to the market and buy her a present. Scholars like religiously stuff. Oh, their house is so blown up. I'm halfway tempted just to blow her house up. Just for no other reason than to blow it up. I want to have that building condemned when we get an opportunity. But for now, we're going to have him go to the market. We need to see what else we can get here. Okay, we've got plenty of those. How's the gold... Damn it. How's the gold selling? These sell for 3 hundies. These sell for about the same, so I think we'll have all you folks switch to mining gold for now. And we'll sell the rest of those as soon as the carts get back. Get back with your bad self. We need more alcohol, so one of you... never mind. You. Booze us. Right away. Alright, we got plenty of meat products. Okay. Go to the market. Child's play. So, thesis paper. To a person of a different fit. No, I don't want to convert her. We'll get him a poem. And some light lubricant. That ought to do it. She's... perfume. I don't want to insult her. Herb tea. Maybe I'll give her a protective cross. There we go. Alright, go find your lady friend, lit Bengal hair awesome. Burf. Bengal, get here. What's she doing in here? Oh, is this the competing tavern? Oh, that's right. Just some dude with an invisible baby. Yeah, this tavern's got nothing on mine. Let's go to my tavern. That my tavern is in bad shape, too. But possibly worse shape. There's just one of my wrought ironsmith Gerard Hegnigny. I've never even seen that dynasty before. He just teleported. For Rona's sake. Where'd she go? Ah, there she is. I can ask her to dance. I will give her a gift.
Good plan.
A cross. Yes. I wish to protect you with my cross, m'lady. Alright, next time on Let's Play the Guild 2, we continue courting this particular wench and try to get our family back on track towards political awesomeness. She liked it, yay!